going.
Lieutenant and I will handle reinforcements of the rest of our troops. Good luck!
Our naval convoy hulls into range in just a few minutes. Clock's ticking, William.
Ramirez, managed to get inside the facility. Over.
Incoming!
Easy.
looks like my sister shot close to the city. I found some dynamite, but I need a demolition vector. Counting on you, Blaskovich.
We are running out of time. Hurry, Blaskovich.
Siegfried has been neutralized. I repeat, Siegfried is down.
Our fleet is safe. Now let's clean house. Lieutenant McDermott, over.
All right. Now, let's proceed through this facility to the last bunker.
There has to be something you can do with that. Or not, I don't know. But I have a feeling I know where something goes. Guess not. Well, I'm going to search for it. Never know what it might be.
Okay, for a minute, well, if that was all collectible ammo, I'd have been concerned. I am still slightly concerned.
Such documents might prove useful for our Nate ones. Nice work, BJ. We are here, BJ. Les Bunker is dead ahead. Move!
Hell yeah! Go on, Blastwood!
Thank you. There has to be someone in the box with all this. Maybe. Not. I doubt it's that.
All enemy communication lines are down. Our convoy is definitely safe now. Good job.
What do you think about that?
Yep. I think it's gonna be all sunshine and rainbows for our convoy from now on.
Man,
you truly are a hero, BJ.
See you next time. Thanks for watching.